We've got a location on El Cerebro's chief assistant. He could be our best chance to get our hands on the mad scientist himself. Get to the assistant and extract El Cerebro.
We've got enemy activity nearby. Hey, we got a narco. Should be okay now.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
We got your vehicle, compa.
The drone is up.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
He makes five. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. The rebels to do a recon of the area.
I've got eyes on the assistant. Keep your distance and sure as shit keep him alive. We have to tail him to El Cerebro.
I'll drive.
Thank you.
place. If El Cerebro is in there, snatch and grab. We want him alive, got it?
A drone's being jammed.
I'm spotting another tango. I got a third target. The Jenny's over here.
I'm moving to position.
Let me get into position.
Standing by. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Got the target.
Take a word, boss.
Lost the target.
Shit, we're made. The assistant's making a break for it.
I got a Sicario over here.
I don't see him.
Close to the turret.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. The rebels to recon the area for us.
We got a mounted weapon.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Over here.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Copy that, Janky. Sending someone to that position.
Got no juice.
deploying drone.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired.
Fire, fire, fire.
Target eliminated.
There.
Roger. Target set, ready to assault.
Chopper inbound.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Move there.
I copy.
Thanks. Tango number 3.
Moving to position.
Let me find a good position.
Eyes on the target.
Roger that. Target marked. Kill confirmed.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos.
Go.
Roger that.
Tangos are marked. What's the word? Got it.
Target's marked. Standing by for go orders.
Target marked.
I need to get to a better position. Target acquired. Target eliminated.
Clear over here. There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
the activity. Stay sharp.
I called for rebels to...
More of these assholes just pulled up.
Roger that. I need a better position.
I got it. Moving to position. Fuckers don't know we displaced. They're going the wrong way. Say the word. Engaging.
The rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger, let me get into
moving to a good sight line.
Target acquired.
Eyes on the target. Got it.
Calling for indirect fire.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
There.
Copy that.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Put the hornets
moving to position.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
They got reinforced. Get a good sideline. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger.
I asked the rebels
acquired.
To recon the area for us.
Ready. Call the shot. Have a shot. Engage down.
Roger, let me get in position. I need a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Say the word. That's one down.
Go.
Roger that.
He's gone.
Research and target set. Ready to assault. Clear on this side.
Move there.
We'll go.
Que la chingada. Hagan algo, cabrones.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. We got more targets for you. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Go.
Roger.
I need you there.
I copy.
Drone is airborne.
Rebels for some indirect fire. I call the rebels for a diversion.
That came from the bridge.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
I've got the target.
Go.
Roger.
Move there.
Copy that.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
They're coming right for us. Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. At the target. Roger. Target acquired. He's dead. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got a tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I'm calling for indirect fire.
Roger. Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired.
Looks
like we've riled them up. Copy that. That was fucking close.
compa por acá.
Okay, we're cool. Down. They're gonna see you. We rattle the cage.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
I'm moving. I need to get to a better position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired. Standing by. Roger. Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
Copy that. We have men on the way.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Roger that. Move it. Roger that. Target marked. Just missed it.
That came from inside the house.
Gotcha. My apologies. I think you can see why I might allow myself to be excited, though. This is a disturbing development. Disturbing development.
Don't blame you at all.
I mean, you don't look like the sort who would work for Santa Blanca, which means you're likely with the American government, which implies I'm in for an extended disruption on my plans.
You'll adjust.
I don't have to adjust. I plotted all this out already. Weeks ago, in fact. Maybe months. I just need to activate contingency plan Alpha Set 984.
Which is?
Going along with whatever you fine people want me to do, of course. At least for now. It maximizes my chances of survival while I figure out which one of my escape plans might still be viable.
I think we're gonna get along just fine.
Thank you.
keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back, or she'll worry. I could fire myself out of the back hatch.
I prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanolamine in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Nidia Flores? She's probably busy, but she won't mind. She knows me. We're close. What am I talking? I mean scrubbing? No. I mean scrubbing needs two compartments. Wouldn't leave room for any people.
That's so?
I want suspects for a Colombian submersible that just had a breathing tube sticking out of the surface of the water. Imagine the heat signature. It's probably best I don't call Nidia till I have a real solution. Did I mention I know her? Do you know her?
Haven't yet had the pleasure.
Wait a minute! Unmanned submersible! What's the solution? Why do we even bother putting people in the sub?
No idea, pal.
Bien, ganaron.
Ya está.
We're at the rally point. I'll take him from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
Pass, 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 please!
Ma'am, maybe we'll be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will, once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamete in your father's testicle, and they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. Than your high and your hypocritical war on rocks. Are you taking me to Nidia, or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison? Where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape. Cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro.
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Man, who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro. Top submersible designer. A sacrificial lamb, basically.
Nidia Flores was in trouble, and she knew it. It wasn't just the drugs that were being attacked. It was the money, La Bronca. Money that was supposed to have gone to our investors in Mexico, and never made it.
What are you gonna do?
No excuses, no rationalizations, no nothing. Nidia knew she had to find the solution, before the solution found her.
Damn, that's some next-level supervillain shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel submarine fleet out of business. Could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
The trail's cold for now. Bowman will keep her ear to the ground in case he resurfaces, but we're moving on. Wake up. We need that approaching.
Good. Shit got close for a second there.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle. We're clear.
I'll pilot.
haven't seen anything like this since I was in a sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Looks like they're feeling broken. We're gonna look around here for some intel.